idea is to get as many shots as we can in as many positions of as many pieces of coral as we can, and to repeat that every single day.
Imagine your body temperature rises 1 degree centigrade or 2 degrees centigrade. Over a period of time, that would be fatal. And that's the seriousness of the issue when you look at it in terms of the ocean.
You forget what it looked like at the beginning. And some days when you go back, it's dead as far as you can see.
I thought we would find bleaching. I thought we would capture it, but I don't think I ever prepared myself or thought we were going to see this.
The warming trends on the planet are so rapid and are affecting the global patterns of temperature in the ocean so profoundly that coral reefs will not be able to keep up, they will not be able to adapt, and we will see the eradication of an entire ecosystem in our lifespan.
Everything on our planet is connected. What we're doing is pulling out the card called coral reefs from this house of cards. And the real fear is that we'll take out enough of those cards where the whole thing will just simply collapse.
Do we need forests? Do we need trees? Do we need reefs? Or can we just sort of live in the ashes of all of that?